Welcome back. Sure, we looked at Tom Coughlin to whip our Jaguars into shape, but some of his most notable and best work he's done over the years has been off the field through the Tom Coughlin J Fund.
And the J Fund helps families tackle childhood cancer. Keli Coughlin, the executive director of the organization, and Blake, who is a childhood cancer survivor, are here with us today. Welcome, guys.
Hello.
Great to see you.
Yeah. Okay. So it's the 15th annual.
15th annual wine tasting gala.
Tell us about it.
Well, we're looking forward to a really fabulous night. We've got like 30 of the best restaurants in Jacksonville providing food, hundreds of wines, and it's all really a walkabout format. Fun night to raise money for local families who need support.
And that's one of the things for anybody who doesn't know about the Tom Coughlin J Fund and what they do. And it's not going to research, it's actually helping the families.
Yes,
right?
We hope that someday there is a cure for cancer. But right now, our goal really is to be there for families while they're going through the crisis of childhood cancer. So we provide financial, emotional, and practical support for families so that they can, you know, focus on their child and do whatever they need to do to make sure that their child gets treatment and gets well.
And you brought Blake with you here today. You have your own story to tell, right?
Yes, ma'am. I was diagnosed with cancer on my 7th birthday in 2007, and I relapsed 3 times. But by the grace of God, I'm good now. I got done with everything in 2014, so I honestly wouldn't be able to do it without the J Fund.
That's awesome. That's what I wanted to, for people to know, like having your family be able to be there and not have to worry about, okay, do I sit by Blake's bed through the chemo or do I go to work? What did that mean to you and your family?
I think it meant a lot because in that situation, you kind of like need somebody there and need somebody with you because I can't even imagine going through all that alone. And I'm just really thankful to just have the J Fund there for me to be able to have my family there and to really take the time and actually be able to care for me.
Definitely. I mean, and having to go through that at such a young age too, but now you're a senior. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
So how are things going for you now? What are you studying in school? Like, what's your favorite subject in school?
Favorite subject, science. Hopefully I could do zoology. So hopefully that plans out. But right now I'm just going through a whole bunch of teenager stuff with the whole senior and all that. So I'm just trying to show that I can do this. And it's all through the J Fund. And I mean, I may say it a lot, but honestly, they did have a really big impact on my life.
That's awesome. Yeah. Keli, I know there's countless thousands and thousands of stories you guys have helped over the years.
Yeah, Blake's a special kid, but there's 100 kids every year that are diagnosed with cancer in the Jacksonville area. We're really happy that we've been able to provide his family with support over the years. Once you're a J Fund family, you kind of remain a J Fund family, so it's great now that he's well. He's a light of hope for younger kids that are going through treatment right now. He comes and participates in some of our adolescent and young adult events, and you know, where he can socialize with other kids that can really relate to what he's been through.
So. And you can't do it without the funds that you get from events like this. So how can people come to the event?
So go to our website, which is tcjfund.org, and purchase tickets to join us on March 8th for the Wine Tasting Gala. Our goal is to raise about $300,000 that night, and that's just a third of the funds that we need each year to help local families. So it's a fun night out, but it's for a great cause, and we hope that that all of your viewers out there will participate. And don't wait till the last minute because we sell
out. It sells out. It's one of the best events in town all year.
Thank you so much, guys. Best food, best wine, everything. Thank you, Keli and Blake, for being here. We appreciate
you
guys.
Good to
see you.
And we'll post this on our website after the show at firstcoastliving.net.